So in the previous classes we discussed about that the rules of differentiation. So within that there are some rules. There are 7 rules are there. So we discussed about 3 rules. There is a constant function rule, linear function rule, and power function rule. So later on, the product function rule and quotient function rule. So after that, after these two, there are rules of function of a function and the chain function rule. So these two are some difficult, the product function rule and quotient function rule. So now we will discuss the rules of function of a function and chain function rule. Tomorrow we will discuss the product function rule and quotient function rule. So these are two are easy. So these are the some a little bit some not easy. So we'll do later. Okay. Yeah. Now we will discuss about the rule for a function of a function. The sixth one, the rule for function of a function. So the rule for a function of a function. The rule for function of a function. So how they can ask the question? See that example. Y is equal to f of u whole power 3, where u is equal to 2x square plus x plus 5. So find out the dou by dou u or dou x. Simple. Dou by dou u. So what is simple? They need to ask the dou by dou u only. Dou u by dou u. So as we know that, see, this is the main function. So which is the u value will be here. So here y is equal to f of u power 3. So here u value is there. There is a 2x square plus x plus 5. Okay. So here what is the dou y by dou x? Okay. Dou by dou x is equal dou y by dou u into dou y by dou u. So dou u by dou x. See that here. Yeah. See, for this first equation, we have written like this, dou by dou u, right? For this, dou u by dou x. Simple, when you are writing, say, earlier y is equal, for example, y is equal to 2x square plus 4x, for example. So here we write it dou by dou x, right? Here x is there, here y is there, that's why dou by dou x. Okay. For example, here, u is equal to 2x square, for example, x plus 5. How we can write dou u by dou x? So that's why we have written dou u by dou x. Dou y by dou u into dou y by dou u by dou x. Have you understood? Hello? The basic.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this is the basic thing. Dou u by dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x. So here. So first we need to find out that dou y by dou u. Then only we will substitute in the values. So dou y by dou u formula. How we can get the dou y by dou u?
Power into base.
Yes, please.
Power into base.
Here we have f of x, f of u is equal to power 3, right? So here f u power 3. It means that u power 3, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here in order to get that dou y by dou u, so here 3 into u 3 minus 1, right? So 3 into u, 3u, 3 minus 1, 2. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The second one, dou u by dou x, right? Here. So we found out dou y by dou u, we found out. Next, dou u by dou x. So dou u by dou x means that you need to take u value. That is a 2x square plus x plus 5. So we need to do the derivatives. So how much will get it, Amma? 2 into 2x, 2 minus 1 plus 1. Shall we consider 5 here?
No, sir. No, sir.
So this is a constant. We cannot consider. So 2 into 2x.
4x.
4x 2 minus 1 1 plus 1. Okay. So we got the two values. Dou y by dou u, dou u by dou x. Simple. You can substitute in the equation. There is the main function. See that the main derivative. Dou y by dou x. So dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x, right? So what is the dou y by dou u value which we got? 3u square into dou u by dou x.
4x plus 1.
4x plus 1. All right. You need to put bracket, no need. Okay. It means that. Yeah. So here, as we know that, we know the 3. What is u here? They are given. So we can substitute the u value. That is the 2x square plus x plus 5 whole square. Right? Into 4x plus 1. So therefore here, we should multiply 3 with this one. Okay, that is a 3 into 4x, 12x plus 3 into 1, 3, then 2x square plus x plus 5 whole square. So this is the answer in the derivatives. So don't multiply here, 3 into 2x square plus 6 plus 5. Okay. Hello?
Come again.
Yes, please, Afrin.
Come again, just to scroll up.
Yeah. See, this is a question in the rule of function of a function. Nothing but in the rule of rule for function of a function. Nothing but so there is a two functions are there. It means that the rule for function of a function. Function of a function means so there is a one function. Within the one function, there is another function. See, y is equal function of u power 3, right? Or u cube, right?
Yes.
Where u is equal to x square plus x plus 5. See, y is depends on u, then u is depends on x. Nothing but so one person depends on another person depends on another person, like that. See, if there is a function, y depends on u, right? Where u is depends on x. It means that the function of a function, So when we have these are two functions, so we go to this kind of formula. That is a dou y by dou x is equal to dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x. With respect to first equation, we can write first equation dou y by dou u, right? Here y is depends on u,
yes.
So dou y by dou u, right? Into the second equation, that is the second function, u is equal to 2x square plus x plus 5, right? So u is that is a dou u by dou x. U is a dependent variable, x is an independent, right? Here, so dou u by dou x, okay. Have you understood, Afrin?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Then, so first we need to find out dou y by dou u. Dou y by dou u. Nothing but we need to take that y is equal to 2 power 3. Right? So dou y by dou u nothing but u. U nothing but u. U power 3. So how we can do the derivative when u power 3 or that is x power 3? Nothing but 3 into u into 3 minus 1. 3 into u, 3 u, 3 minus 1, 2.
U squared.
Right, 3u square, right?
Yes.
Okay. Clear? Then we have that dou u by dou x. We need to find out dou u by dou x. So when we have dou u by dou x, it means that u depends on x. We need to take this equation. Then dou u by not v here, dou u by dou x. So it means that rate of change in u due to change in x. Simple. Dou u by dou x meaning but rate of change in u due to change in x. Okay. So here 2x square plus x plus 5. So simple. So power into base power minus 1. 2 into 2x power minus 1. 2 minus 1 plus 1 on. So this is a constant value. That's why we didn't take it to consider here.
1 minute.
Yeah, please. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes. In this one, u is equal to 2 square plus x. Can you hear me, sir?
Yes, please. I'm not getting
it. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you increase your value, please? We are not able to listen properly. Sir.
U is equals to 2x square plus x is there, no? In earlier question, we are considering x value, but in this, we are considering only one, why not x?
It means that, for example, 1x. For example, yeah.
In base, we are considering x also, no?
For example, I think you have the question that 2x square plus x plus 5, right? So, when you are doing, for example, y is equal, right? For example, I am assuming instead of u, I am putting y. Okay. So here 2 into 2x, 2 minus 1, right? 2 minus 1.
Yes.
So here x means there is a 1x.
Yes.
For example, earlier if you have the 2x, how much we have taken?
2.
So when we are, there is a only 1x, x, so we should consider the x values will be 1. For example, how 1 will come, for example, see, for example, if x is there, right?
So no, I draw in, there is nothing in 1 we can write, but in earlier we are considering x value also, but in this not considering x, that's
not. No, we have considered, when there is x only we have considered, for example, here only x, for example, so it means that 1x, here win means 1, okay, for example, 1, power into 1, what is the base?
1.
1x, 1, 1 minus 1, right?
1 minus 1.
1 into 1.
1.
1. 1x. 1 minus 1.
1.
0.
1.
So therefore, zero. How much will get it, Amma? 1x.
1x.
Power is 0, nothing but shall we write 0 by x?
No.
No need. Therefore, we can write 1.
Yeah.
Still, have you get it or?
X to the power of 0 means we can write only number, not digit.
Yeah. If it should be, if there is a 1 only, we cannot consider because here, see, this is a 5. It is a constant value. Therefore, we cannot consider here.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So here, plus x, that is we can consider 1. So 2 into 2x, there is a 4x, 2 minus 1, 1. Thus, therefore, we cannot put 1 here. That is called 2 into 2x, 4x plus 1. So whatever you got the values, this dou y by dou u and dou x, please, in the, you can substitute in the main function, main formula. This is the formula, the main rule for function of function. dou y by dou x is equal to dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x, right? So dou y dou u, you got 3u square into dou u by dou square, you got 4x plus 1. Simple, as you know that 3, you don't know the, as you can put 3. So you know 3 value, u value, they are given. So you
u
can
value.
Put 2 value, so that the 2x square plus x plus 5, then you can put whole square into 4x plus 1, 4x plus. So here we can multiply 3 into 4x plus 1. So 3 into 4x, 12x, 3 into 1, 3. Then you can write as right side, so there are 2x square plus x plus 5 whole square. So this is the answer. This is the derivative. Yes, clear? If anybody has a doubt?
Okay.
What about others? Urmila?
Yes, sir.
Anusha, Anita, Anil, Sagar.
We won't get one single number.
Aprin.
Yeah, like in answer, we won't get one single number. We will get in question.
We cannot get a single number. Like this only, we will get the answer.
Okay.
If you know x value only, when you substitute only, you will get the values. For example, so I didn't mention the x value.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So if you know the x value only, if you substitute the value, you can get the number.
Yes,
what about others? Have you understood? Clear, please. If you don't understand, then I will explain again. Vandana, Sudhakar, Shabaj, Amala, Krishna, Krishnaveni.
Yeah.
Jasmine.
Hello, sir. Malli, explain this, sir.
Yeah, the matter.
And Jaipur.
So I will take another example, Krishnaveni, for you that I am going to explain. See, for example, if you take another example, for example, y is equal to u. Y is equal to u instead of x, I am taking u. U power 6. Vamshi, please unmute yourself.
Trailer.
Yeah, U is equal. So for example here, so y is equal to u power 6. So the u value will be here. U value is equal 2x square minus 5x plus 3. Plus 3. So here the value is 5. U power 5. Okay. So where we have the given, for example, this is one function, this is another function. So many. So y is depends on u, whereas u depends on x. Okay, so when there is a two functions, you can write that formula, that is a dou y by dou x. It means that one person depends on another, second person depends on third person. So that first person depends on automatically in the third person. That's why dou y by dou x. Nothing but rate of change in y due to change in x. So how we can get it here? Dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x, right? So first we can find out dou y by dou u. Dou y by dou u. So dou y by dou u nothing but y is function of y is equal to u power 6. Okay. So therefore y is equal to u power 6. So dou y by dou u is equal. What is the power value here? Just how many?
Sir.
What is the power value?
6.
What is the base? U. Right?
5. Power 5.
So power minus
1.
What is the power value here? 6 minus 1. 6 into u. 6 u. 6 minus 1. 5.
Minus 5.
Minus 5. Wow. 6 minus 1. 5.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. 5, sir.
Okay, so we got it dou y by dou u. So simply you can put here, I'm putting 6 u power 5 into dou y by dou x. Second one, we need to find out. So dou u by dou x, right? So it means that rate of change in u due to change in x. So we have the formula u is equal, that is 2x square minus 5x plus 3 whole power 5. Okay, so dou u by Urmila.
Yes.
So dou u by dou x. It means that we need to find out that the function. Okay, so here how much will get it?
2 into 2x, 2 minus 1.
2 into
2x,
2x, 2 minus 1, minus?
Minus 5? 1 into 5.
Right.
Okay, sir. 5. 1
into 5 into nothing but 5. So, here this is a constant value we cannot consider, right?
Okay. Yes, sir.
So, therefore, 2 into 2x,
4x,
2 minus 1, 1. So, we cannot put 1. So, therefore, minus 5. So, these are dou y by dou x is equal to 4x minus 5, right?
Yes, sir.
So, here 4x minus 5, right? So, therefore, the 6, as you can write 6, what is the u? They were given, right? So, u is equal to 2x square minus 5x plus 3, whole power how much? 5, right?
5.
So I think we should not write here 5. So into 4x minus 5. So what then next step what we can do? Simple, we can multiply 6 into 4 and 5, right? So 6 into 4x, how much?
24x.
24x plus into minus, minus 6 into 5?
30.
Then 2x square minus 5x plus 3 whole power
5.
This is the answer. So how many?
Okay, sir. Ardhamaina?
Simple, see yes, that sir. When they are given the function, that is the y is equal to u power 6. This is one function. So again, the u value they have given, u is equal to x square plus 5x plus 3. So here that. Okay, u is equal to this much, right? So here this is a function. Y depends on u. U depends on x. So therefore, the derivative nothing but y with respect to x. That is a dou by dou x. So when we have this kind of function, two functions, we don't write. We need to follow this function. This formula. Okay, dou by dou x. Sorry, dou y by dou u into dou u by dou x. First we need to find out dou u by dou y by dou u. So what is the dou y by dou u? We need to understand first. Dou y by dou u, nothing but rate of change in y due to change in u. So here only u. So you can take y is equal to u power 6. So when you derive the derivative, 6 into u, 6 minus 1, nothing but power into base power minus 1. I'm again repeating thing. Power into base power minus 1. So what is the power value 6? 6 into base u, that is 6, modulo power is nothing but 6 minus 1. 6 into u, 6u, 6 minus 1, 5. So this is a 6u power 5. So I have taken 6u power 5. Then into dou u by dou x, dou u by dou x. So dou u by dou x, nothing but u is equal. So here, so it means dou u by dou x, nothing but rate of change in x, rate of change in u due to change in x. So you can take u value 2x square plus minus 5x, 2x square minus 5x plus 3. So you can find out the derivative, 2 into 2x, 2 minus 1 minus 5. So it is a constant value, na 3 na, so that's why we didn't consider here. So therefore, 2 into 2x, that's a 4x minus 5. So we can take this value and we can substitute in the main formula. So this is the main formula, so you can substitute. Then, so as it is, you can take 6, so you can substitute the u value here, then power with 5 into 4x into 5. Then the what is the 6 is here, so you can multiply with this one, 6 into 4x, 24x, 6 into 5, minus 30, because the minus is here. Okay, if it is plus, it will be plus. Okay, so 6 into 5, 30. Close the bracket, then we can take 2x square minus 5x plus 3 or 4, 5 is the answer. Yeah, still anybody the doubt? Hello?
No, sir.
Yeah. The next, I can take the example for the practice purpose. Okay. The z is equal to 7y plus y3, y is equal to 5x square. You can do it at home. And fourth one, x is equal to 10p minus p square, where p is equal to 0.7y minus 2. So homework, you can take this two. Okay. So find out the derivatives. Okay. Then we have, that is the seventh one, chain function rule. Chain function rule. So what is the chain function rule? So as you know that most of the people know chain, it connects each other, right? It connects each other. So when we have the powers, so when we are finding out the derivatives, in order to find out through the chain function rule, so we need to get a value. So that step by step we need to connect it. For example, y is equal to u power 5. Find out the derivative through chain function rule. Have you understood the question, please? Friend, question any?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
See, they have given that u power 5, right? U power 5. Find out the derivatives through chain function. So, for example, instead of asking chain function rule, so when they are asking a question derivative, simple, we can do the derivative dou y by dou u, right? So, that is 5 into u, 5 minus?
5 minus 1.
5 minus 1. So, how much? 5 u power 4.
Power 4.
So this is a simple derivative. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So then, when they are asking a question, find out the derivative through chain function rule. Chain function nothing but chain connects. For example, as you know, the chain connects, right? Sorry. Like this, it connects, right?
One variable.
Right chain. For example, it connects each other. Yes. So when there is a chain function rule, so first step is that is a dou y by dou u. Okay, we can find out like this. The second step, dou to y by dou to u. It means that whatever we get that value, so on the base of this one, we can do the second step. That is 4 into pi u 4 minus 1. How much will you get it? 4 into 5. 20 u 4 minus 1
3.
This is we got it right.
Yes, sir.
Then dou 3 y by dou 3 u. So then 3 into 20 u 3 minus 1. Then how much will get it?
3 into 20
60 u square, right?
Yes, sir.
Then next step. Dou 4 u. So how much will get it? 2 into 60 u 2 minus 1, right? How much will get it?
120 u
power 3. Power?
1. No.
So we cannot put power. When there is a 1. Then dou 5 by dou 5 u. How much will get it, Amma?
120.
For example, if dou 6 by dou 6 u, how much will get it?
0.
0. Right? So this is the chain function, right? So see, one second, I'm repeating. So when there is a u, y is equal to u power 5 or x power then something.
Until 0 we should do, sir.
Yeah, until 0 we should do it. Until constant also we can do it. Up to here,
okay,
or
sir.
Up to here, no problem. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Have you understood, Vandana or other people?
No. No.
Check, Afrin. Somebody says no. Who is Afrin?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Once again, you scroll this slide.
Shall I explain this one or other?
No, no. Just scroll this slide.
Yeah. Yeah. Y is equal to u power 5. Find out the derivative through chain function rule. So first step, we can do the derivative as you know. So when there is a 1, we cannot put 1. So that's why we didn't put here 1.
Yes.
Okay, dou y by dou u. So there is a 5 into, there is a power into base power minus 1, right? So 5 into
yes.
u, 5 u, 5 minus 1, 4, right? Up to now, it is clear, Afrin?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, then the next derivative from the this value. So that is a dou 2 by dou 2 y by dou 2 u. So how we can get, this is a power value, this is a base. 4 into base 4 minus 1. So 4 into 5, 20 u. So 4 minus 1,
yes.
3. Have you got it up to here? Clear?
Yeah.
Mr. Many? Other people?
Okay, sir.
Anil Sagar, Anita, other boys?
Yes, sir.
Yulat Vamsi.
Yes, sir.
Shabaj, Sudhakar, Urmila. Then after that, so we need to take that this value in order to get the derivative. So dou q by y by dou u. So this is the power value is 3 into base 20 u power 3 minus 1. So the 3 into 20, 60 u. Right? So 3 minus 1, 2. That is the 60 u square, right? Up to is it clear? Afrin?
Yes, sir.
Then so after that one, you can next step is you can derivative nothing but 2. There's a power is 2 into 60 u 2 minus 1. 2 into 60 120. 2 minus 1 1. So if there is a 1 only, no problem. You cannot mention the 1 here, right? So there is a 120 u. Then so when there is a 120 u, so we can derivative, we can find the derivative is a 120, right? So when there is a 120, so it will be 0 because there is no x or u, right? So that's why we can put zero. Still anybody didn't understand up to now? For example, if you take another example, if you take y is equal, okay, x power 6. So simple, find out the dou by dou x through chain function rule. So first one, dou y by dou x, right? So what is the 6 into x power 6 minus 1, right? 6x power
5.
The next one,
5 into 6x, 5 minus
1. 6x, 5 minus 1. How much? 5 into 6? 30x, 4, right?
4, yes, sir.
Then, third step, 4 into?
4, 30x, 4 minus 1.
30x, 4 minus 1. How much will get it?
120x power 3.
Then is equal to 3 into 120x power 3 minus 1, right? So 3 into 120?
360x
power 2, right?
Power 2, yes, sir.
Then next, 2 into 360x power 2 minus 1. So 2 into
360?
720x. So 2 minus 1, 1. So no need to put 1. Okay. Then automatically how much will come? 720, right? Okay. Next step you will get it zero. Anybody, if you have doubt, let me clarify.
No sir.
Krishnamani, is it clear?
Yes sir.
Ardhamani kadamma aprin
aprin yes sir
aprin ardhamaina
yes sir.
Anil Sagar.
Yes, sir. Ardhamaina, sir.
Anita?
Okay, sir.
Not okay. Chep, ardhamaina, ardhamaina. Not okay, and means that is. Okay, I'm not under. Urmila?
Yes, sir.
Krishna?
Okay, sir.
Divyasri?
Okay, sir.
Vamsi? Jasmine?
Yes, sir.
Shabaj? Sudhakar? Vandana?
Yes, sir.